we are recording, baby. What's going on, boys and girls, bitches, hoes, men, women, children? It's your boy Peter here, aka PeterFreakout10, baby. Starting up another new game today, and this is the final game I'm gonna start for right now. This is one that I actually have gotten for my birthday, and it's the last one that I was supposed to start for a while, but I never got around to it because I've been busy with work. But now, finally gonna get to it before we actually show stuff in the update, which I will start shooting tomorrow. And this is one that I've been hearing about, I've been very interested in, not to the point that I was like immediately out wanting to go out and get it, but I figured why not pick it up and give it a play. I didn't want to spend money on it, so I asked for it for my birthday. And we're going to start it now. I thought it was interesting based on what I heard. I liked some aspects of the story, so I figured why not give it a start and see how it is. Kind of like a World War II style Grand Theft Auto sort of game. And the back makes it sound very interesting. But ladies and gentlemen, today we are starting none other than the Saboteur, baby. Yeah, we're starting up this game today. Developed by Pandemic, the same people who did Mercenaries 2, a game I really enjoyed, and you could call this Grand Theft Auto World War 2. But we'll see how this is. We're playing this on the Xbox 360, and I do put the codes in. But without further ado, let's get this game started, boys and girls. Let's kick off the Saboteur. Alright, switched over to OBS. And we're gonna get this started. Let's start the Saboteur. Just tested it a bit just to see if it worked earlier. EA Games Challenge. Pandemic. Oh, thank you. Very nice way to start. To see how it played and everything. Seems like it's playing well. But let's start. Electronic Arts presents a Pandemic Studios.
Thank you. 10,000 barrels of precious petrol, guarded by a handful of half-drunk supply clerks.
Sounds like one hell of a fire hazard.
My thoughts exactly.
We'll need something to get the fireworks started.
I know a place where we can get what we need. But first, I must know. Are you prepared to kill if necessary?
I see it. These Nazi bastards bought their own tickets to hell. I'm just laying out the welcome mat.
That's my car there.
I'll drive.
Let's get moving.
Where are we headed?
I spotted a German supply cache nearby. I am sure they won't mind if we borrow a few things. Have you ever handled explosives before?
I handled a bombshell once. Turned out she was married.
Is he serious?
All right, keep your knickers on. I know what I'm doing.
I had a feeling you would. Merde, look at these fucking Nazis everywhere, infesting my beautiful city like cockroaches.
They certainly made themselves at home.
It's time we showed them a different kind of hospitality.
Yeah, I'm not talking as much over these because I don't want you guys to hear everything. But with that said, driving's actually pretty good. The turns, as you guys can see, they're a lot slower than they were in, say, Grand Theft Auto 4, which that game is more realistic and they're using more modern cars, so it's understandable why the cars in this one are a lot less harder to control. But I think it suits it, and I definitely think it controls much better than, say, the Godfather game. Just Cause, which the controls of that game are dog shit. Oh, you jumped in front of my ass. You're a cunt. Trying not to get us in trouble in the first mission, maybe afterwards. Yes, because right now, no.
The supply cache is down that alley. Let's go. Look at those spineless jackals. I can't stand it anymore.
Whoa, steady, mate. Let's just get what we came for.
Espèce d'enfoiré du merde!
Christ, here we go.
Hey, little bitch. Oh shit, not the broad! I just kicked this. What's up with the blood effect?
What the fuck was all that about?
Not now. Let's go.
Unlock haymaker attack. What's up with the blood effects, though? They look very... They don't look as realistic.
The crates are up there, but we need to be careful. This supply cache is a restricted area.
Oh, why? Was that you being careful back in the alley?
I lost my temper. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. I didn't leave a nice warm bar just to get my head blown off.
If we are spotted near the crates, the Germans will attempt to sound the alarm.
Then we'll have to get rid of that lookout first.
Yes, you should be able to find hand and footholds on the surface of that building. Climb up there and throw that Nazi piece of shit from the roof while I move in on the ground. Can you do that?
It's a piece of piss.
I do not know this phrase.
It means yes.
You could say piece of cake. What's up with this? Definitely not the climbing of Assassin's Creed 2, but Still pretty good for what it is.
We cannot allow them to sound the alarm.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch.
Now let's see what kind of party favors these crowds brought for us.
Break open those crates.
Okay. I honestly thought we were gonna get...
Those explosives will do nicely. Just remember to save at least one charge for the fuel depot. Let's get back to the car.
Get your ass in the car.
How are you feeling, Irishman?
I'm anxious to get the real show started.
Most
men would have lost their nerve by now. Tell me, my friend. What were you doing in Ireland before you came to my country?
I was a mechanic. Not that it's any of your business.
A mechanic, eh? Well, the resistance could use a good mechanic.
I didn't know there was a resistance in Paris.
That's about to change. After tonight, the Nazis will have a new enemy to fear. Just up ahead.
We'll need to create a diversion to get past that gate.
The Nazis are trained to investigate the sound of gunshots or an explosion. Use that to your advantage. 10 pounds of high explosive on that truck should get their attention.
Aye, that'll do.
Start by climbing that building. Once you're on the roof, keep your head down and wait until the truck explodes. Then, use that telephone wire to cross the street into the fuel depot. While the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank.
I'll meet you by the gate when it's done.
Watch your ass, Irishman.
Lady, mind your own business. Ha!
That's my cue. Time to leg it.
Viva la Resistance! Look at the blood. This left my friend behind. Oh shit, man, I'm sorry. I just hit my friend.
Come on.
We did it. Tonight we changed the course of history, my friend.
Well, all we did is blow up a petrol station.
Though I must admit it,
that fireball did make a pretty picture.
You are wrong, Irishman. Something has changed. It is in the air. Can you not feel it?
Well, now that you mention it.
It is just the beginning. We will push back the darkness, free the city from fear, house by house. Get some rest, my friend. We will have much to do in the days ahead.
Oh, aye. If by that you mean a sweet brunette and a glass of whiskey.
Enjoy your reward, Irishman. You earned it.
I owe you a drink.
Earlier.
Ah, bollocks! What's got into you, mate?
What the hell are you doing?
What's it bloody look like?
The Aurora is my girl now, Sean. I will not have another man picking up her skirt.
Oh, eh? For fuck's sake, Jules.
You're a driver now. You want respect on the circuit? You gotta stop thinking like a mechanic.
All right, I'm put on airs like some posh wanker with a silver spoon up me arse. No thanks, brother.
Veronique!
Morning, beautiful.
I'm coming along for the race. Vittore asked me to take pictures.
Couldn't he wait till I'd made myself a little more decent?
I don't believe in miracles.
Oh, my sister got all the charm.
And the brains.
That's enough screwing around. We've got a race to win. You boys have work to do. Both of you.
Say the word, boss.
Let's get our girl on the trailer. I want to be across the border by sundown.
Ready to move out?
The truck is loaded and ready to roll.
And the Aurora?
Trussed up tighter than a nun's arse.
Good. Veronique and I will ride ahead. You boys take the truck and head east to the German border. From there, it's a straight shot to Saarbrücken. I've marked the location on your map.
Oh, I don't take this car.
Come on, Sean, get in.
Yeah.
Beautiful day in the country. Good morning, cows.
This is it, my friend. After tomorrow, you'll be a famous driver. And I will be right there beside you, reaping the rewards of your success.
Which rewards did you have in mind?
The women! These German girls are crazy for racers. We'll have a dozen blonde beauties feeding us grapes, huh? Assuming you don't fuck it up, of course.
Well, I appreciate the vote of confidence, Jules. But there's more riding on this race than you getting your hull knocked off. Vittori took a big gamble making me his wheelman.
You're not gonna let him down, Sean.
I hope not.
Victoria's got bigger problems to worry about these days.
Like what?
Like the fact that the war could break out any minute, huh? Don't you read the papers?
Just the sports section.
These Nazi bastards are itching for a fight. If they get their wish, we're all gonna be out of a job. There's the border up ahead. Drive slow and try not to look suspicious.
Right. I should have warned me Lederhosen.
I'm serious. These assholes are looking for any excuse to start shooting.
Fumes from here.
You just keep your eyes on the track and the pedal to the floor, my friend. You let me worry about the rest.
Are you volunteering to be me manager?
What's so funny? I didn't have to be a mechanic, you know. I could have done anything. The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid, especially your cousin Javier. But not you, Jules. You are too clever for your own good.
I thought Veronique got the brains in the family.
She likes to think so.
What's her beef with me anyway? I can't put a foot right when she's around.
Hey, it's not just you. Veronique is tough on men in general.
Why's that?
One of these days I'll take you to my family's cabaret in Paris, huh? Veronique was raised in the Belle de Nuit. Let's just say it was not your typical upbringing.
Sounds like fun.
My friend, you have no idea. Cousin Javier, where's the boss?
Peter is waiting for you at the bar down the street. Leave the truck with us.
All right, road trip, buddy. Get an achievement for this one.
I'm glad you finally decided to join us.
We took the scenic route.
You run into any trouble?
Just the usual groupies, looking for autographs.
This could be a little bit better.
A toast to Team Morini and our Lady Aurora.
To Signor Morini, for taking a big chance on a dodgy bloke like me. Another round for me mates.
Easy, Sean. You'll need a clear head tomorrow. Dirker flew in this morning from Berlin.
Kurt Dirker? I thought he was retired.
Speak of the devil.
Kurt Russell? Stuntman Mike?
Guten Abend, Herr Morini. Always a pleasure to welcome one of our Italian friends to the fatherland. I was just speaking of my admiration for General Mussolini. A kindred spirit to our own Führer. Your country is fortunate to have such a leader, yeah?
Racing is my passion. I find little time for politics.
Sometimes racing is politics.
No.
Try telling that to people nowadays.
You must forgive my ignorance, Hemorini. We Germans are a simple people. Perhaps you would enlighten us further?
One's a hobby for rich assholes who can't get laid without a flashy car and a silly uniform. The other is racing.
This must be that British mechanic who thinks he's a driver.
I'm fucking Irish.
It's getting late. Why don't we call it a night?
The night is young, Fräulein. Stay. Dine with me.
I've no taste for German cuisine.
Not yet, perhaps. But soon, the women of your country will learn to savor the taste of a purebred German bratwurst.
Ooh.
Bastard!
Uh-oh.
Let's get my crazy sister out of here before she gets herself killed.
I am not going anywhere.
Enough! I'm taking her upstairs.
And stay the fuck down.
I don't think he can hear you.
Pardon, Nazi freak.
Easy, mate. Save some for me.
This dog needs a good beating. John, the barman's talking to the police. I'll take care of Veronique. You boys, get out of here.
Jules, time to get scarce.
Right behind
you. Let's get out of here. Might I just jump there? So I used to fucking GTA 4. The sprint button being A and A. Knockwurst.
Bullet! Quality!
Bollocks. Watch it, you bloody... Fuck me. Skylar?
Are you chatting me up? Hello, Sean. Hi, Jules.
Nailed. We'll catch up later. Right now, we need to borrow your car.
Well, so much for awkward small talk.
Drive the fucking car! Hold on to your arses.
Gonna be a bumpy ride.
Just like old times, eh, Skylar?
Never a dull moment. How long have you been in town?
Just got in, actually.
I see you wasted no time running afoul of the local police.
Oh, those fellas behind us. They're just having a laugh.
Is this disparado routine meant to be a turn-on?
I don't know. Is it working?
Will you watch the fucking road, please?
The radio ahead to set up roadblocks. Double back and you should be able to slip through the net.
They teach you that in your posh English school.
Benefits of a higher education.
Are all English girls as crazy as you are?
Give us a bit of privacy, would you, Jules?
Oh, I'd love to, as soon as you check these crowds.
Fancy a nightcap.
Brilliant. I'm parched.
Fuck this. I'm not going to be the third wheel. Take me back to the hotel.
To bed. Keep the noise down, Ed. I need some fucking rest.
Come on up. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Wouldn't have it any other way. Nothing like a brisk evening drive to quicken the blood. Except perhaps a single malt McGarren, aged 30 years?
Must be Christmas. Lucky for Jews and me, you came sliding down the chimney when you did.
Christmas, is it? Oh, I'm afraid I've been a bad girl.
Aye, I'm certain of it.
Whatever happened after that weekend in Monaco? You never rang me up.
You never gave me your number?
Oh, that's hardly an excuse. You're not still pining for Jules' little sister, are you? She's a bit of a bore, don't you think?
I don't think I'm her type. So, you in town for the race?
What can I say? I have a weakness for men in fast cars. I've been all over Europe following the circuit. Mum and Dad are mortified, of course.
Beats working for a living.
I wouldn't know.
What's this for? Shaving your legs?
A girl should always carry protection. One day you'll have to tell me how you came by these scars.
We've done enough talking for one night.
Alright, perks are available in the pause menu. Let me see the perks I can get. Pint in a shag.
Where's the Duchess of York?
Dunno. She was gone when I woke up. To be honest, I feel a bit used.
Let me see the things.
Oh, my heart bleeds for you. Come
right,
on, let's get to the track.
Right here, so I won't let the drag on for too long, but... So far, this is interesting. I definitely think this is an interesting game. Something to it. It definitely doesn't control as well as, say, GTA 4, but I think it definitely does offer up something interesting. I like the feel of it. I like the look of it. Definitely has some stuff going for it, but we should see where this game goes from here. But for right now, I gotta call this apart. But if you guys enjoy what you see, be sure to leave a like, rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.